Chocolate Factory Tour. Please remain seated at all times and keep your hands, arms, and legs inside the car. Our journey begins just outside the factory in the dairy fields of Hershey, Pennsylvania. Mr. Hershey built his factory here for one very important reason.
And that reason is the pastures full of cows that provide one of the most important ingredients required to make Hershey's milk.
Now inside central blending. It's the heart of the Hershey's chocolate making process. Here, milk, sugar, and chocolate liquor are brought together and mixed in just the right proportions to create that special Hershey's taste. As the milk and sugar is combined with cocoa, it's mixed together until it becomes a smooth blend of milk chocolate. But we're not done yet. From here, the liquid chocolate leaves the large containers in this chamber, where it will be dried once again. Yes, that's right. This liquid mixture is now conveyed to dryers, such as the one you see on your left. The dryer removes excess moisture, which results in chocolate crumb. The machine up ahead adds cocoa butter into the mix, which transforms it into a smooth chocolate paste, ready for refinement. What's that wonderful smell? That's right. After all that shaking, breaking, baking, and flaking, we're finally coming up with Hershey's milk chocolate. But there's still a ways to go before it's finished. On your left is a series of roll refining machines. The refining process grinds the chocolate until it reaches a uniform and smooth consistency. Next, as seen on your left, the chocolate is further refined by a unique process called conching. These heavy rollers refine the chocolate for up to 72 hours until it reaches a silky, liquid texture. The material that uses the conching process is called chocolate paste. These machines supply production lines of over 1 million pounds of chocolate paste per day. To make our Hershey's chocolate bar. Here on your right, chocolate bars are leaving the molding line. They're then cooled and removed from the molds, the final step before being wrapped. And with our milk chocolate made to perfection, we then add peanuts, almonds, and other extras to create a world of wonderful chocolate treats. On a moving steel belt and quickly cooling it to form the famous Hershey's Kiss Shape. We can make over 60 million Kiss Shape products every day. We are constantly making and shipping the world's best chocolate to your hometown, wherever it is, to make sure you are never without Hershey's quality products. Our goal at Hershey's is to keep you smiling. And now it's time to put you in the picture. So look up and smile for the camera. Enjoy the rest of your day here at Hershey's Chocolate World.